The world is treating her like nothing. Every day she's watching shadows crawling outside her door, trying to find out why she's crying.